This is Dr. Zira, her loving husband Cornelius, and little Milo. The most dangerous to man is little Milo. Why? The time is 1973. The place is right here on Earth. How did they get here? What is their reception?
Welcome, gentlemen, to the United
States. Escape from the planet of the apes. Their adventures are completely fresh, completely new. Astonishingly different from what you experienced in Planet of the Apes and beneath the Planet of the Apes. At first, feared and imprisoned.
We'll take the female first. Well, she seems to be pretty smart. All right, we'll go for the banana.
Well, why doesn't she take it?
Because I loathe bananas.
I don't believe it.
Zira, are you mad? Till we know who our friends are and who our enemies...
And how in the name of God are we to know that unless we communicate? We can speak, so I spoke.
Mr. President.
The president convenes a special board of inquiry.
Have you a name?
Zira.
Does the other one talk?
Only when she lets me.
Embraced by our civilization, the nation gives them a hero's welcome.
Address, please.
The zoo.
What is it?
Well, it's sort of like grape juice plus.
How is that?
Very wet.
It's certainly the most incredible story this reporter has ever covered.
And you share the impact of every incredible moment.
Must have been the shock.
Shocked my foot. I'm pregnant.
The president's chief advisor wants them murdered, or else the human race cannot survive. The escape. The birth of an infant who could threaten man's very existence.
You're the second human I've kissed.
You are the first.
The relentless chase. The stunning climax.
I want that baby. If you won't give it to me, I'll shoot.
Why was Washington thrown into a turmoil by this one baby?
Stop him!
Escape from the Planet of the Apes.